Goodson Collins.
There was a case recently in the news about a CHH artist, Flame, who was recently awarded $2.7 million from Katy Perry, who stole a portion of his song, Joyful Noise, and put it on her song, Dark Horses.
Catch it on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Google Play Music, iHeartRadio, TuneIn, Radio.com, and MichaelNemons.com.
Man, look, I'm like, get your money. They gonna pay Flame. But at the same time, I think a lot of our artists will probably be scrutinized more. Like, as much as we love a sample or something, if we can't clear it, then it's probably best not to use it.
You're tuned in to the Female Line Radio Show. Keep it locked, keep it locked, keep it locked.